Lava Star Tropics again. See if I can make it past chapter 3 tonight or advance further. We'll see. I forgot. I forgot. I gotta jump on that thing first. Things keep... What the heck? Oh, I forgot. Oh, I gotta hit that. These guys, man, they're annoying. There we go, a heart. Squeaking noise, whatever, the low energy noise is annoying. Ah, too soon. EC freaking double you. That was snot. Snot. Yeah, that was snot smart. That was not smart. There are lives at stake here. To go. Ah, man. I fell. I jumped the other way, moron. Ah, now you come at me. Jay, how's it going? think this is a dead end. No, I think I am supposed to kill these guys. Ah, man. Gotta be quick, though, man. Exact way to kill him. E-C-D-O. Doing pretty good, Jay. How are you doing? No, man, don't jump over there. Try to jump up so I don't get shot. Oh, good. I have to start over. Be careful. Join Street Fighter 6. On your full energy. Mm-hmm. Really? I'm trying to figure out how to get to that water spot right there, but how? Oh, man, I'm trying to remember. Aha. I see an opening though right there, but alright. Let's go. Nice, there's the hermit. Let's go. Oh, Bob, thanks. All right, let's go. Obama? Needs an injection potassium in her. All right, get up already. Jeez. All right, she's twitching. On Twitch, get it? Ah, there she is. It's a Miracola. Let's go. Thanks. Oh, I got through chapter 3. All right, then let's go. So Sub CW is ready to launch. All full ahead. I mean, all ahead full. ECW. 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 Ah, I like that music. That's all right. This next village here. And chapter 4. ECW. Something fishy is going on here. Oh, well. ECW freaking W. Tuna Cola. Jeez. Clickbait. Today I met a guy sailing all the way from ECW Island to find a boy like you. ECW. No. Sounds good though. Want some crunchy rolls right now. I've had sushi in Mexico. It's pretty good. Oh, I thought he... I say, put on some clothes. So? ECW. Well, I'll talk to everybody here. What do I do? Who do I... Guess I leave now. Let's go back and... My ship... EC freaking W. ECW. Oh, shoot. Oh! I just got swallowed. He pulled a Jonah on me. I'm inside Jabu Jabu's belly. No, inside a whale. Oh, well, here we go. Do something. We're gonna go belly up. ECW. Good job. See if I can remember where it's at. Nope. I need to get back in the ship. EC freaking W. Back in circles. It's been probably 10 plus years since I've been through this part of the game. Alright, progress, getting close. Here we go. You don't want none of this smoke. The letter in the water trick. I don't have the actual physical letter, but you could do that. The game came with a letter. We can actually dip in the water. So this is like way before Metal Gear Solid. Like, I mean, you can be interactive with the game. I don't know. I don't have the paper, but I do know this frequency. 747. Chapter 4 was easy. Rings a bell. All right. He kind of dummy, bitch. Wow. Oh, excuse me. Don't seem like a friendly island. Sure, it's not, instead of Sea Island, it's not D Island or Douche Island. Is it impossible for you to shut up? Miso, my bell, miso, give you a clue. Compromiso? Easy freaking dumb. W. Who's he waving at? Now I talked to everybody, I'm sure he'll let me in. Well, duh. Move. Step aside. Screech? Here's Peter. Oh, dang. So he wants a worm. Let's see if I can worm my way out of this. Really? Okay. Go over here. ECW. Easy freaking dump. What's the point going over here if I can't move? Huh. I forgot. Hook. You're not off the hook yet, buddy. I guess. Thank you. The clues to what we're going to do here later. I forgot where to go. I think I remember what to do. Gotta keep just cruising around, then Rob, the robot, whatever his name is, will help us find the exact coordinate, I think, of where we need to be at next. Shoot, I think. Heck, I don't know. If anybody in chat could help me out, because I don't remember. Not sure where to go next. Okay, nothing new here. Here we go. Girl, don't tell me what to do. Okay. No, hit the wrong one. Musical notes here that the bird gave us clue for. I think I messed up. I got to start over. This game is ECW. There we go. ECW. Wait a minute. Aha. Barely caught that. I got a big heart. Well, thank you. Nice. ECW. go. Feeling sluggish. Cheap. Where'd I go? It's not that way. Oh. You have a lot of heart to make it through this game. Go. All right, nice. Easy time for you, you. I thought I can go through the wall. I guess not. I just need to backtrack like crazy. Ah. What am I doing? It's open. Okay, what the heck? Where the heck did I go? Thank you. Hey, then I am lost. Ouch. Owned. Really? Oh, this is cheap. I forgot. Come on. What? Oh, I forgot. Oh, I might as well forget that now. This level's dropped me baddie. At least I made it to chapter 5 tonight. I didn't think I was going to get out of chapter 3, really, except for maybe the very end of the stream. If I get those hearts on time. See? Don't even bother. Come on, how am I supposed to avoid that? I need energy though, man. Thank you. close. Ah! No! Man, dude! Man! You just gotta remember. It's ridiculous, dude. My goodness. Don't jump! Stupid rat, move! I can't jump over that? That's dumb. Oh my goodness, man. What? But then, I can't even move from there. Alright, let's continue this. Let's go. Completely failed again. Really? Now I don't know what to do. That's ridiculous. Cheap. Lucky. Oh no! I remember this. Ah, oh, dang it. Giant bowling ball coming after me. Come on, man. I'd hit a strike. Ah, I need that. Get it, idiot! Oh man. Ah, really? Okay, I'm glad I had to start all over. Unless I get game over. I get that mirror again though. Jones action here. Hurry, hurry. Dang it. Oh, I used so many times. Ah! Ah, man, you gotta use it. You can't hold it there. I thought you could hold it. No. So I don't have to kill those. Aww. Ah! No! Stop it! You gonna keep going? Really? Kill the snake. Freaking snake. Ah, freaking bats, too. Freaking snake in the grass. Oh. Oh, no. Freaking doo-doo birds. You again. Oh, it's close. Ah, oh, really? That's cheap. Nice, I forgot about that. Oh man, forgot. Really? Forgot. Oh man. Man, controls in this game, dude. You can't shoot an angle. Well, you can't in Zelda either. It's kind of like Zelda. This game. Oh, I'm not doing. Dang it. Oh, that's close. Thank you. I don't remember what to do. Lucky right there. Come on, dude. I don't even remember how I did this before. Like, what path did I go to? What path did I take? I don't even remember. I don't even care.
Thank you.
That's cheap. How are you supposed to know that? I thought they can't get on you when you're on the Switch. That's okay. No, moron, don't jump that way. What?
What?
Seriously, I cannot remember. Dang it, that threw me off. Jeez. Morningstar now. Got the ECW star. I don't know why I can't remember where to go. I jump over the ball. Well, I already dropped the ball here. Dang it, my goodness, man. I just can't not remember where to go. Move, man, you idiot. Stiff controls. Get that bat. What if I really need it? I guess for the boss, I don't remember. I think I go up, right? Stupid silver orb from a freaking Shaogay, looks like. No! Man, jump up! These controls are stiff, man. Like, I hit up. Trying to jump up. Forward, in my case, right there. And then when I think I did it, I actually did not. And then I jump into freaking water. Hurry, dude. That's what I'm talking about. I'm hitting the controls, jump, and just don't want to be responsive when I, as it should. Stiff controls in this game, man. Come on, dude. I think that's why Star Tropics 2, you can be more fluent in your jumping. Like, when you jump like that, you can actually move in midair. Oh, look at that. I barely made that. Wow. Shoot, don't stop. What am I doing? Yep, indeed. Bruce Steele, how's it going? Oh, see? Man. Go, see? Move, man, when I tell you to. Yeah, let's go bowling. So, again, I jumped forward. I jumped up and forward, man. I'm tired of these controls, dude. Really? That should have been enough hits right there. BS, dude. How many hits? Come on, man. That should have done enough right there. Chat room, trying to look at my mobile phone here. Well. Alright. Have to be precise with these controls, man. No, dumbass, go back. What am I talking about, man? Stiff-ass controls. Really? NWO. I'm on bull. Here, keep forgetting. Let's get some hearts. Dude. Look at this. Really? BS. Hit him, you idiot. Aha, again. I'm out of time anyway. I gotta get going. But I got to chapter 5 tonight, which is cool. I thought it would take me the whole 2 hours to get past chapter 3, but I got to chapter 5, so that's pretty cool. Alright, so that is it for the stream. Thank you for watching and lurking, Jay and British Steel for being in the chat. I appreciate you guys. Thanks for stopping by. And so at least I had a good run tonight in Star Tropics. And that is the end of Star Troopers Part 4. So Part 5, I will continue this game another time. So have a good one, guys. I'm out of here. I'm Ron Moore. God bless and take care.